everybody. It's what's it called? On the Road of Azuro, part 3. I forgot how many parts we have now, but whatever. We're at Sizzling Lunch. The Sizzling Lunch is not actually here. There's Azuro.
Yeah.
Paymon, what kind of drink was this that I'm trying
this
right
is,
now?
Pepsi Nitro.
Pepsi Nitro.
I guarantee when you drink it, you're gonna start laughing.
Okay.
It literally tastes like a flat, like not good soda.
What's its like spiel? Like what's
it's
so special about it?
Yeah, you can put it. It's
Nitro.
SDH in a pistol round.
It's cold.
One chill can.
You gotta chill. I poured it pretty hard.
Uh-huh.
And you better admire and enjoy it.
Okay, admire and enjoy. Let's get into it. Okay, Pepsi already is worse than Coke, and this, like Paymon said, it is just a flat Pepsi.
So
this is bringing me back to my UC Berkeley days, because UC Berkeley was a Pepsi establishment, and like, if I was at the dining hall for too long or something. So Pepsi Nitro, pretty trash. I'm gonna have to mess around and give it a 1 out of 5. Not worth it. So yeah, I don't know. Do not recommend this at all. Even if you're a Pepsi fan, just get regular Pepsi.
But what about vanilla Pepsi Nitro?
Well, you have to try that, but I don't have high hopes for it. All right, we'll be back when the actual Sizzling Lunch comes. All right, everybody. We're back on the Road of Azuro at Sizzling Lunch. You saw the thumbnail. Now it's all mixed up. This is the pepper shrimp rice from Sizzling Lunch. Let's get into it. So it came with a moat of eggs, and then shrimp, and then corn, as B put it. On top, then it would be an omelet rice. So there's no ketchup here either. There's fake ketchup, Carl will show you. Let's get into it. I had a bite of just the rice and some corn. This rice and corn, it's pretty good. Now let's try the shrimp with egg on it.
What's more pepper?
Mmm. The shrimp is pretty good. It's nice and plump. Unfortunately, it's not very juicy because they fully cook the shrimp before it comes to you. I guess so you can avoid salmonella or whatever, food poisoning. But unfortunately, now that I've waited for the egg to cook, it's a little bit overcooked. It's not like bad, but it's just like I wish it was juicier. But of course, the shrimp is good quality. It's nice and plump. It's pretty good. So if you really like shrimp, I would recommend this pepper shrimp rice from Sizzling Lunch. I would say I prefer the beef and the, you know, the pork belly a little bit more, but I just wanted a little bit, more variety. All right, I'm gonna keep this review short because we gotta go to an escape room soon. So I'm just gonna interview the man of the hour, Azuro. What do you think about Sizzling Lunch?
Well, even Boston, jeez.
Okay.
Yeah, jeez. Basically, like
bibimbap. Yeah, bibimbap.
They have east and west.
No. Nothing really much today.
Okay. So then, I just noticed you're wearing a T1 jersey. You're rooting for Faker? But they're sucking right now.
They'll bring it back.
They'll bring it back?
Do. They always do.
Alright.
Why do you have 49ers jerseys on all the time? Do you remember we were sitting there
by the water? We're better than the Raiders.
Alright, that's the review. Unfortunately, I got cut short because we gotta go to the escape room soon. So, shout out to Sizzling Lunch. We're done here.
Hi, I'm very sorry, but this video, this guy who makes videos sucks.
It's a solid 6 out of 10. Yo, Annie, basically.
Subscribe, like the video.
Yes,
man. Like and subscribe to Windrock. Like, it's bad and it's tough to prove.
Hey, that's pretty good.